Let's start with a little practice. It works exactly like a normal camera. Give it a try. Just hold up the camera. The camera obscura photographs the Netherworld, a whole other world separate from our own. That world that we see through the lens is not unlike the afterlife. Make sure not to draw too much interest from the things you see. If you aren't careful, you might be drawn into the Netherworld yourself. Take this. It's a token. It will help lead you to what we're looking for. Now don't panic, but be sure to stay on your guard. Go on. Come on. And head inside. This is a postmortem photograph. It's not just a normal photograph.